That was this whole part. And then you'll see the star. They slow it down. It'll be... G, 7D, and then you strum it. I grabbed a pick partway through and it sounds better. Like when I entered this, when we started the lesson, I was doing all fingers, but it just pulls the notes out more. I have you going, that's a jump. If that drives you crazy, go, just don't throw the bass note on it and you'll be good to go. All right, have fun with it. Yeah, it's cool. Surprisingly, I didn't see that many people doing acoustic versions of this song, and it's, man, if you got an acoustic song, to me, this is a great one for that. So have fun with it.